Hello friends, in the current video we will understand the concept under cash flow statement. Our main topic is cash flow statement we are doing. Under this we will understand how to deal the concept of provision for taxation. So what is provision for taxation? See here, try to understand, provision for taxation refers to the amount set aside or provision created for making the payment of taxation. So provision refers to future anticipated liability. So we are anticipating our taxation amount and we are creating the provision. So that comes under the category of provision for taxation. And in this video, we will understand how to deal with this provision for taxation in cash flow statement. What is the accounting treatment of provision for taxation in cash flow statement? Try to understand this situation. First situation we'll take. In first situation, the provision for taxation will be given in balance sheet, either under notes to balance sheet or directly in the balance sheet. And provision. So as you are aware that we will be given comparative information for preparation of cash flow statement. Suppose we have given the information like 2018 and 2017 and provision for tax given the balance sheet, that is either in notes to accounts or in the balance sheet directly itself, not in adjustment, bear in mind. Suppose the provision for taxation, that is opening provision, is 75,000 and closing provision is, let's say, 1 lakh rupees. This information is given in the balance sheet itself. In this case, what is the accounting treatment? Bear in mind, whenever this information is available in the balance sheet, then while preparing the cash flow statement, you must consider the opening provision as tax paid. So we consider this opening provision as tax paid in operating activities, whereas this closing provision, this will be considered in working loans for calculation of profit before tax and extraordinary item. So this closing provisions is to be added while calculation of profit before tax and extraordinary item under working notes or directly in cash flow statement, whatever it may be. But bear in mind, this opening provision will be considered as tax paid during the financial year, and this closing provision will be considered as provision made during the financial year and will be added in profit before tax and extraordinary items, whereas this item will be deducted as tax paid under operating activities. Right? Presume that besides this, the second situation, if this provision for taxation is given in balance sheet, that is opening and closing provision, as well as second situation, in adjustments this open this provision for taxation given in balance sheet, as well as if second situation, if in adjustments, suppose provision made during the year, let's say given 40,000. Provision made during the year given in the question 40,000. In that case, we need to prepare provision for taxation account. In this case, we need to prepare provision for taxation account. How to prepare provision for taxation? It is a basic ledger account. We need to prepare provision for taxation account. This is, I will explain here, provision for tax account. So provision for taxation being a liability shows which balance? Credit balance. So by balance brought down, the opening provision we are taking 75,000 to balance carried down, closing provision 1 lakh. Now in the question we have given provision made during the year. Whenever it is stated provision made, it should be written in provision for taxation account by P&L. In the sense, from profit we created 40,000 worth of provision. So it will be written on the credit side. And at the same time, this amount will be taken under working notes here for calculation of profit before tax and extraordinary item. So here we need to write this item as a additional. So we need to do plus this item, 40,000. Right? So we need to add this item under calculation of profit before tax and extraordinary item. And we need to close the ledger account. So 75 plus 40 comes to 1,15,000. So both the sides 1,15,000, and balancing figure we are getting 15,000. This should be taken as to cash balancing figure as tax paid. So it will be considered under operating activity as tax paid. Right? And third situation. In third situation, instead of provision for tax made during the year, he may say tax paid during the year. Let's say 30,000. Suppose the question says, instead of provision for tax, he may say provision made during the year. In that case, again, we need to prepare provision for taxation account. Right? Same. By balance brought down. So, opening balance is 75,000. Then, to balance carried down. Closing balance is 1 lakh. As in this question, it is stated that tax paid during the year. Therefore, what we have to do when we provided information when tax made during the year, we have written on the credit side by P&L. Whenever it is stated tax paid during the year, it will be written to cash 30,000. Right? And this will be written under tax paid column under operating activities. And the balancing figure, that is 1,30,000, both the sides, highest value. 1,30,000 will write both the sides. And the balancing figure we are getting 25 plus 30 by P&L. the balancing figure 25 plus 30, 55,000. Right? This amount will be taken as provision made during the year under calculation of profit before tax and extraordinary item. Right? So these are the three situations maximum we can find in cash flow statement regarding provision for taxation. Briefly, I will revise once again. Suppose in the balance sheet, provision for taxation 2017 and 18, 1,75,000 given, only this amount, no adjustment. In such a case, opening provision, that is 2017, will be considered as tax paid and closing provision will be considered as provision made. Whereas, along with this, if the question gives in adjustments, provision made during the year, in such a case, we need to prepare provision for taxation account. If it is only provision for taxation is given without any adjustment, we need not to prepare any taxation account. And if it is given in adjustment, then we need to prepare taxation account. So we have prepared the taxation, provision made is credited to P&L, provision for taxation account. And this will be considered for calculation of profit before tax and extraordinary item as an add item. And we will close the account, balancing figure 15,000 will be recorded as tax paid during the year. If the tax paid is given in the question, we will calculate provision made during the year. So either we will be given provision made or tax paid. If made is given, we calculate tax paid. If paid is given, we calculate provision made. And accordingly, we will deal. Thank you very much. I hope I made you understand this concept. Please do subscribe my channel and motivate me to make more qualitative videos. Thank you.